me, that's the shit I always say. I got three bitches on me like the three musketeers. Bitch, shake that ass or kick rocks. Fuck a situation, shit, I'm trying to see that fuck. Her on her Tinder says she like long walks. On the party with my phone, the bitch who got these locks. Don't
know. Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. So as you can see, I'm in my actual room at my house. So I know I've already kind of done this kind of video, but this video is a little different. So I'm doing another room makeover, except for this is different. I'm moving my bed and all my furniture in a whole different place, not just scooting it over, you know. And yeah, and I'm gonna be deep cleaning my room. I need to clean out my closet, move stuff out of my room, vacuum, just kind of deep clean, stuff like that. So it's literally like around 6-ish. It's pretty late. I need to go back to my grandma's in a little bit. But I'm actually going to start on the closet. I don't know if I'm going to finish the closet today. I just need to really clean it out. So I'm not sure if I'm going to show you guys that, like me cleaning the closet, because I do kind of want to listen to my music. But I'm going to be doing that. It's really hot in here. And sorry about the noise. It's my dog. She's on her bone. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Also, if you like me, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below so you can be part of the Biddles fam, and hit the notification bell so you guys will know when I upload more videos. So let's get into the video. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys my closet. Here's my dog. Hey, Bippy. This is my closet. This is the door, and that's just something that I made. And this is what it looks like. Let me turn on the light. This is my closet. That's my grandma's side. But anyways, all this is literally mine. And then like all back here. And this is all mine on the top. But yeah, we're going to be basically cleaning it. So it needs to be cleaned like really bad. It's like so unorganized. I literally have barely anything in those. Like I took most of my jeans and most of my shorts. Those are my old shorts. I pretty much also need to go through my clothes. And I also need to go through my clothes and my drawers. Like, see, there's nothing in there. I have some balls in here. And I just don't know everything that I have in my drawers. So I have some t-shirts and stuff in here. Like, I don't know what I have in all my drawers and stuff. So we're gonna do my closet. We're gonna like take everything, almost everything like on the ground out, and we're gonna put it on my bed here. My bed's literally empty, has nothing on it really. So we're gonna do that and just clean it up a little bit, and I might leave this stuff on my bed and just do some tomorrow. And today's currently Tuesday. That's not right, it's August 14th. Today is actually September 15th. So, yeah. We gotta figure out to do all this. Yeah, I'm clueless. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. But just a little explaining. So this is how everything's looking. My bed's always at this bin in this corner. My desk is there. Chair, TV, shelf. Dresser. Super messy. Random stuff there. Stepping on my dog's bone. Body mirror here. That's my fan. And that's just decorations and stuff that's not mine. And then this whole situation down here is a mess. And then stuff behind my door. So, we're going to make it look better in here. I want to get some more photos. I actually have some photos. I forgot where I put them. But I want to either add them up there, or we can create a different wall, because I am going to be, so situation, my bed's going to be moved on this side. It's either going to go up to there, or it's going to be where the TV is, like that way. I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet, but I really think that would be nice if I had my bed right here. I think that would look nice. And then I think I'm going to put my shelf up against there. And my desk too. Either my desk, or I'll put my desk here by my bed, and maybe my dresser going over there. That's kind of what I think should be done. but I'm not sure. I don't have my tripod over here, so I don't know what to set my phone on. But I will actually do I forgot what it's called, a montage in a little bit. Not right now, though, because I don't know exactly what I'm going to do yet. But I will see you guys in a bit. Hey, everybody. So I'm going to quickly show you guys how it's looking so far. It's pretty messy in here. So I just have all this stuff in here. And then this is the bed. Literally, okay, so that's not that paper or that, but the stuff over there is trash. Got this Trilogy bag thing, some wallets, and stuff I don't want right there. That stuff I'm going to take over to the house, and I have a blanket, a towel, pillows. I think I put all my decorative pillows in there. And those are just pillowcases, blankets, and my whole... I can't really show you. But my whole closet's cleared out, like, on that side. And, yeah. So, I'm just gonna finish this. I'm probably gonna be leaving soon and give my mom some stuff. I gave her a pillow and two blankets. Because I already got 1, 2, 3. Fourth one's over there. Then I have, like, 4 or 5 big ones. Like, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 4. And then I also have another little blanket over there. So, this is how it's looking. And I'm only doing the closet today. So, yeah. Oh my gosh, you guys. I did so much and I didn't even film it. I didn't film it because I didn't think about it and I wanted to hurry up and get it done because my brother is about to come home and he's going to help me move my bed. I think he is. And if he's not, then I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm just going to have to either wait for my sister to get home or do it by myself. So, or my mom will help me. Maybe not, but I don't know. But it's like so... It is so plain in here. Well, like, there's still stuff on the walls, but I mean, like, it's plain. Plainness. Okay. I'm going to show you. I'm going to turn my camera around. So, I'm going to show you. My hair is, like, so bad. Okay. So, here's the bed. It's still on this wall, like I said. Okay, then there's pillows. Okay, and then here's all the stuff I had to take out. And my chair's there. Here's my mirror. My mirror's still here. I have, tripped. My dresser and some stuff right in front of my closet because I might be moving that. It's out of the way. I have all the stuff still here, but look, it's like nothing is here but that. So I'm gonna be moving my bed like probably right here, but like where there's space right here and on the other side, of course. And I'm either going to put my desk there, or I'm going to put it, like, over here. Like right there or right there. And then my dresser is going to definitely be going on this wall as well. So, and I'm thinking about hanging my bulletin board back up, because I have a lot of pictures. Or I could just hang them up like that, or like this. And yeah, I have my window here, so I want to have like this window free, not nothing against it. And kind of it. I have Biddles with me today, and there's the mirror. I have Biddles, and my fan going because it's so hot right now, and I am so tired. Biddles, hey, but she won't look. Biddles. Hi. Who is it? Who's there? But just so y'all know, I will be doing a full room tour. I don't know if I'm gonna do it today or tomorrow, but just depending, because I'm probably gonna be tired. And yeah, so yeah, I will see you guys in a little bit once my bed is moved. Hi you guys, so it is the next day, and I'm going to show you guys my room a little bit. It's not finished, but I did already move the furniture yesterday. And my brother's in here, so... So then we're going to start with the closet. This is just a shirt. It's not the brightest in here. Let me turn on this thing. So this is the closet. I put the shelf in here.
That's just some random stuff. That's my Wii, and that's just a bag. Anyways, I put these two organizer things in here. This just has random stuff like stickers and phone cases, floss and stuff in there, and then like perfume and stuff in there. I have a picture of me and my best friend, some Febreze lotion. And here just always has all my hair stuff, my, what's it called, diffuser. And then the shelves I just have like lip glosses, that's medicines. And down here's books, and then the very bottom just has some random stuff that's nail polish bin now. So that's kind of it. And the top is empty. I'm not done with the top yet, but that is in the closet. It's not that bright in here because I just have my LED light things on. I mean, my string lights. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna kind of just show y'all. So when you walk in, it looks like this. So it's just kind of filthy. This just has like all my memorable stuff in that little box thing. This is over here. I have my body mirror, my closet, my fan, that, and then my bed. My bed is super messy. Then I have my dresser. Here's the dresser. Just have random stuff. Have the TV and then the Roku. And I just have my remotes and my laptop there. Yeah. Then you can walk through here. Here's my desk. And then over here I have a window. My brother. You wanna say hi? Okay, and then he's in my desk chair right now, so. And I'm going to be decorating all this differently. So I'm going to be taking that down, pretty sure. And then I just have all this stuff still on my bed I got to put away. That's kind of really it. Like, I have my lights on right now. I don't know if I'm going to move that. I might move that right here in front of my desk. Or move that above my bed. I'm not exactly sure yet, but yeah. That's kind of it. I don't know what else. I have my lamps and stuff here. So, and I also did some TikToks in the room. So if you want to go see those, go follow my TikTok. It will be in the description down below. What? What's up, Bree? What? What, you want me to share them that? Okay, I really want to show you. I have pictures of Sadie Adas, an inspirational YouTuber. So, I don't really know. My whiteboard. Fun fact, I actually made this cross. I painted it, made it glitter when I was little. My first year of going to church camp, I made that. So, oh, and here's my, I need to put this away. This is my bikini. It's just a pair of like short swim shorts and then the bikini top. Huh? Blue. And my dog. Blue. See, my dog will come. Blue. Where's she? There she comes. There she comes. Hi, Blue. This is my dog. Hi, sweetheart. I don't know if I showed y'all, but she got a pink collar. I bought it at the dollar store for like a dollar. It was hard finding her one because she's an extra large. Like, she's big. Mm-hmm. See, that looks so pretty. Like, just letting the light. She talked too much, but it's still heat. Oh, like, she Blue likes it. Like, just, like brings in a bunch of light. There's so really I'm gonna season. Kind of just clean up my room. I might put a couple clips of me doing it, but that's it. Peace. Hey guys.
Obviously we didn't send.
So right now I'm gonna start cleaning up my room. I never started. As y'all see, I'm watching The Vampire Diaries, and I've already seen it. I'm watching it for the 500th time. Okay, bye bye.
As happy as I am for.
Want to say hi to the vlog?
A big part of me wishes my mom was here to see
no.
It. No. What? Council gave her a bench.
Don't go in there.
Hoping I'll miraculously start missing.
Go away.
So, watching
it can heal, it can move on with
Vampire Diaries.
I don't see that happening anytime soon.
My face looks so bad today. So sorry for that.
Anyway,
but what was I gonna say? We had McDonald's. I had McDonald's yesterday, but I got to try the Travis Scott meal. So good. I'm like full. So I need to clean up my bed so I can sleep on it and do my desk. Because I might start coming back over here to do school.
So,
just Monday through Thursday. Especially this week because I have an assessment Monday through Thursday. Or Monday and Thursday.
I'm terrified.
I don't know. But, yeah. Hey everybody, so I'm actually still working on my room. I'm trying to, I have to get literally done today because my bed's a mess and I still need to change the sheets and everything. But I'm trying not to show y'all as something that I got. But I put what was right here. I think it looks cuter this way. And I'm making another picture wall right here. I need to take this down and probably move the stars. I have a bunch of stars here that glow in the dark. And we're gonna put another picture wall right here. These, like, my bed's a mess. So all the pictures that I haven't put up yet, we're gonna be putting up, like, these ones. No. Like these. These are really pretty, but yeah, we're gonna be putting those up. And yeah, I don't want to spoil anything else, honestly. So yeah, TV. Yeah, I will be showing you guys a tour pretty soon, hopefully. I'm either gonna be filming the tour tonight or tomorrow, don't know yet, but that's it for right now. Hi everybody, so I'm gonna end the video off here. I've already filmed the room tour and stuff, but I can't do that. I haven't even uploaded this yet. Yeah, I just have my blue light glasses on. I literally just got these Wednesday. And, like, today has been a while since I filmed the video. Today is October 3rd. I started this video as September 15th, I think. I've been procrastinating a lot, especially on my videos and stuff. But yeah, literally it's kind of showing. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. And if you really like me, hit the subscribe button down below so you can be a part of the Biddles fam. And hit the notification bell if you want to be uploaded. If you want to know when I upload more videos. And yeah, stay tuned for my room makeover because that's coming up pretty soon. So yeah, love you guys so much. And if you would like to see more of me, you can also follow my TikTok and my Instagram. They're in the description button down below as always. So yeah, love you guys so much, and I will see you guys in my next video.